was up, he leaped to begin with, and then ended up landing on his back. And he has had some freak injuries over the course of his career, from his hip to his foot. Last year he had a hyperextended elbow, and they're just